Learn how to fix the snipping tool Windows 11. This app cannot open error. Follow these simple steps to troubleshoot and resolve the issue. Step 1. Press Windows plus I to open settings. Then go to apps and locate snipping tool in the list. Step 2. Click on snipping tool and select advanced options. Step 3. In the advanced options, click on repair to fix any issues with the app. Step 4. If the repair doesn't work, you can try resetting the app by clicking on reset.